Hey everybody, Leslie Roberts here, out in the garage, freezing my butt off, and feeling good. I'm serious. Four months to go to the 2020 7th Annual Don Mathews CZ World Championships, featuring the Robin Hanna Cup. That's the Saturday post-vintage event. Gonna be epic. All bikes, post-vintage, all the way up to modern, will be represented. We're even gonna have a real bitchin' 100cc challenge, which maybe some of you have seen my interview with Brad Harvey on, and the upcoming adult mini classes, which are going to be featured at next year's race. I'll be doing an interview with Daryl Johnson sometime in January and get you up to speed on that, and also an interview with the legend himself, Rick Neighbors, who is our side piper and twin port expert and who is sponsoring the upcoming twin port challenge. Now, for those of you who are not familiar, CZ imported only a few twin ports into the United States. That's the original twin port from 65. And we are going to have some beautiful bikes represented at next year's event. So if you're just coming out to wander around the pits and take a look at the bike show, you will be happy. I am promising a great event of fantastic bikes and riders, guys coming from all over the world as they usually do. It's just going to be epic, and with 4 months to go, I'm already jonesing on it, already getting excited. One thing though, as you know, over the last few years we have produced a DVD from the previous year's event, and we put that up for sale on czriders.com for about $20 plus shipping, and all goes well. Unfortunately, this year we have had a major snafu with the producers and the distributors. Me, the producers, the distributors being the company. To make a long story short, we've had all sorts of problems with this year's DVD. Playing on some machines, others it won't, sound you got, no visual, all this kind of thing. And while this has been a steady but small fundraiser for our group, it really struck me the other day, maybe it's time to not sell these events, these DVD events, but maybe, and hearkening back to the spirit of Robin Hanna, maybe we should just give it away. So, I am putting up, with the permission of the Don Mathews CZ World Championship Committee, I am putting up the 2019 Don Mathews CZ World Championship 6th Annual Event on YouTube starting today, for free, for you, for the world to enjoy. Spread it around, comment, everybody take a look at it. It's 52 minutes. It's got some great interviews, some great riding and racing footage. And I think it's the best one we've produced so far. But no more sales. Nah, that's not gentleman motocross as far as I'm concerned. And I don't want to have any problems. You put a DVD in your machine, it should work. So anyone who has purchased a DVD and has problems, and would like to be refunded their money, please get back to us ASAP, and I will make good on anybody who bought a DVD or DVDs and wants their money back. No, we will not be having physical DVDs for sale any longer. That just doesn't make sense. We'll just put it up on YouTube and let everybody enjoy it, right? That's the spirit that this amazing event is founded on, and I know that Robin would want to endorse that. Speaking of Robin, it's been 2 years since my brother passed. And that Thanksgiving week is always a hard one. Yeah, I cry a little bit, and I'm sure some of you do too. He is missed. He is loved. This event bears his name on the Saturday post-vintage part of it. And I miss him. I love him. All right. Big things coming. A lot of activity happening starting in January. You're going to see a bunch of promotions and all sorts of videos, and we're just going to get kicking into gear. I think this is going to be our best event so far, but we got to get there to find out. If you have any questions, concerns on anything, please start the ball rolling now so we can address them in a timely fashion. If you are considering sponsoring anyone on a bike and you don't have a person to ride, let us know and we'll get you a rider. Conversely, if you're coming from Europe or somewhere outside the United States or even the far reaches of the United States and you would like to ride a vintage CZ on Sunday or even a post-vintage bike on Saturday, let us know now so we can start the ball rolling. You'll want to contact Winthrop Hires and or Harold Kohler, who are in charge of the sponsorships and rides. I urge you to get on that right now because things get heated come March and away we go. Now, I've got a couple bikes I got to build. I got to get myself back in shape. I'm feeling great. No more infections and wounds. I'm ready to go. Feeling good. Looking forward to the event. I hope you are too. All right. Check out the 2019 6th Annual Don Mathews CZ World Championships on YouTube. And I'll see you soon. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.